Congratulations. Good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you. Thank you.
And we are just about set for Game 1 of the 2008 NBA Finals. The Boston Celtics and the Los Angeles Lakers. A great rivalry, and it's 21 years in the making. Here it is again.
Excited because finally we have the Lakers and the Celtics back in the NBA Finals for the first time since 87.
It's all about the Lakers and the Celtics!
Well, the big picture here tonight in game two, definitely Paul Pierce's condition.
I'm feeling pretty good. I got a new life. I'm doing good. I'm feeling great. Went and bought me a new knee today. Doing all right.
Now, will he be good enough in game two to get the Celtics both games in Boston?
I think back and it's almost an out-of-body experience, thinking about playing against the Lakers, playing in the championship, playing for their ultimate prize.
This is really what every basketball player aspires to. If you don't come out and give your best effort and let one get away, it's going to fall.
And I told you guys 10 times already, we did the normal things better than everybody else. And when we did it, we won. That's what we have to do tonight.
I'm loving every living moment of this. This is the kind of stuff that I'm going to be talking about, you know, 20, 30 years.
This group is the hard part. Championship series, folks. Everything on the floor. Let's go.
There's a nice beat inside, and the smile.
He's come out with desperation starting game two.
We're not going to have to take it like these beats. Rips out, rebound, offensively, Kendrick Perkins throws out of the wing for Pierce, launches a great swing. That looks like he's bothering him too much. Leon Paul hands to Gasell, cross court, waiting, open, Pierce, three, money.
Everybody in the place thought this was over.
Straight away against Rondo.